Nope.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Huh?
Yep.
Edward Henson enters the laboratory to see if he can get a job.
I heard you were looking for testes to help in your experiments or something?
Yes. Sure, come on in.
Okay.
Edward Henson enters the laboratory for his first day on the job.
Ready for good day of work?
Oh, yeah. I don't know what I'm... Okay.
Well, just sit down on the couch. You know, you got a long day.
Okay. What am I going to be doing?
Well, just, you know, a couple of tests, stuff like that. You ready?
Yeah.
Ah! Ah! Seems to be going pretty well.
Why'd you guys shrink me?
It's just for a little while. It's just temporary.
I didn't sign up for this.
You did. You did. You did sign up for this.
No, no, I can't swim. No.
Edward Henson, you are now in the human cell.
Is that, that's where I am? I just had to fight my way through a possible violator. This is, my God.
I am the endoplasmic reticulum. I am a series of tubes. I will guide you through the cell.
Okay, well, let's get this going, man.
All right, let's go.
Protein!
Ah!
Ah!
Watch out! This is a lysosome! I break down food!
Whoa. Calm down. We're taking a trip to the nucleus. Would you like to join us?
Yeah!
All right, let's go!
Off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Well, I was shrunken in this little thing going on. I don't know what happened. I was just...
Hey!
Oh!
Hey!
Whoa,
you guys
watch out!
Watch ATP?
This is the mitochondria. He's
you
a scumbag in the cell. Watch out! He's dangerous.
Take it. Ah!
ATP?
Yeah.
This energy.
Be careful. He's
some A, mitochondria. Some P, and some P, all mixed together.
Woo! Ding 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 ding. Good stuff. Thanks, mitochondria, for the energy. Well, we're gonna take a trip to the nucleus. Do you wanna join us?
Yeah!
Come on down.
Up to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Look! It's a ribosome!
Oh, ribosome. What are you doing?
Making amino acids. Oh. I have no time.
What's amino acids?
It's working with protein. Now I got a lot to do. I got no time.
Well, do you want to join us in our quest to the nucleus?
Come on. Let's go.
Come
with us.
Okay.
Hey. All right, so let's go.
The wonderful Wizard of Oz. We're here. He is the Wizard of Winds. There's ever a wind that was.
What do you do?
Ah!
Oh, Lazarus, why'd you do that?
I break down food.
It's okay.
Judas,
there's plenty of mitochondria
the
in the cell.
I see Jesus.
What are you doing, ribosomes?
Amino acids, baby.
Oh. I guess.
I see Jesus.
We got him.
I
all.
See him.
Well,
I see him.
Ribosomes.
Let's go, ribosomes.
Let's go.
We have to get to the nucleus.
Rest in peace. Rest in peace, mitochondrion.
Hello, please.
What is this?
This is the mighty nucleus.
We've made it.
We're here.
Nucleus, what are you?
Nucleus, man.
Oh, okay.
What do you want?
Well, I was shrunken into the cell, and I don't know what to do. I just came to you because I knew you were the center.
I'm the brain of the cell, baby.
Yeah, girl.
I got DNA inside me.
So I came to you for one question.
Yeah.
I don't have red shoes, so how am I gonna get home?
Edward Henson, the answer's within you the whole time.
It is?
Yeah.
It is.
It's gotta
gotta think to yourself, man.
Yep.
I'm a big man.
I am.
I'm growing places.
I have. I've seen the mitochondria.
You have. You've seen lysosomes.
I've seen the lysosomes. I've seen the ribosomes break them down to amino acids.
That's right. You did, baby girl.
I did.
So what do you want to do now?
I want to go home.
Then go home, baby. Go home.